Yo guys, what's up? It's day 17 right now. I don't have any workout today, so it's just going to be reading. I'm going to try to do some video editing beginning today. I'm not going to extend it anymore to any other days, so looking forward to that. Feeling good? Just going to start. Yeah.
Yo, what's up guys? It's 24 March 2021. I'm now going to start my first video editing tutorial software thingy. I haven't had a lot of experience with it at all, so I'm looking forward to it, but it's very late at night because I procrastinated the time, like, or procrastinated this project a long while. So it's 11:30 p.m. Doing good, but let's watch a few videos and just let's get started.
Yo, what's up guys? It's day 17 right now. Doing the recap. As you see behind me, I started a little bit of the intro video and stuff like that for my video editing software. I'm actually getting pretty hyped. I already made another video about that. Maybe I will show it before this. I've started the video. I haven't started actually editing yet, but I have everything on my computer right now and all the contents, the extra testing files and you know what, everything. I'm just gonna watch every video. It's like 15 hours of content that I can do a lot of different things. So for the upcoming weeks, I will be have more enough to do to be a little bit of a basic editor. Aside from that, my day went pretty well. I didn't do a lot, actually. I was just busy doing nothing, but I did read. I cleaned up my room a little bit, did all kinds of little things to just procrastinate everything. I ate pretty good, mostly with milk in the morning. I got a protein bar, some kind of thingy. It was nice. After that, I ate my muesli very late. I think it was around 12 a.m. So I didn't have anything in between. So I didn't have any lunch. I just skipped it and I did a very early dinner. And I ate like 2 plates of it, so very much. It was like rice with a lot of vegetables like broccoli, bok choy, cucumber, and a lot of other things. It was delicious with salad. And aside from that, that was mostly my everything I have eaten today. Oh no, this thing. I eat one of these. A little bit cheating. It looks like this. Chocolate and everything. I know. You don't have to say. You don't have to say it, guys. But happy with the things I've eaten today. Tomorrow is going to be a train day again. So training and reading. It will also be the day that I complete my book, probably. So that will be very cool. I'm now with the last few pages and I just finished the last chapter. And now it's going to in the autobiography of the book itself. So I'm just gonna read that and see what kind of things are still interested in that book. I will talk more about it tomorrow probably. Reading today was also good again. I think that the focus of not getting irritated by everything really helps a lot with just continuously reading everything, getting the focus. So let's say it one more time. I'm not getting distracted anymore so often because I'm just gonna focus on what I'm reading, visualizing the things that I read. I'm not looking at any faults or mistakes that I'm making because I don't know a word, because I think at every page there is for almost 100% sure one word that I don't know exactly. Like there are some difficult words in there. It's a crazy book, man. Crazy book. So just let it slide by. Like, I don't care. Sometimes I search and the words on Google, and sometimes, most of the times, I actually don't do it.
Okay, guys, I am towards the end of the book, actually. This is the autobiography of, let me see, what's his name? Dane Carnegie. I think I will read through this tomorrow, and after that, I'm just done with this book. So I'm probably gonna start a new book, but it's pretty insane, man. Pretty insane. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna stop this, gonna make everything ready for video editing. And we're gonna start that, but first I need to clean some things in my room. So see you guys later, man. Thanks for watching.
I will try to do a little bit better with English because I've also rewatched my videos and I think there are a lot of times that I don't know exactly what kind of word I wanna say. So I think the way to improve this really is talk more English and also think in English in my free time. It will improve, and I also will try to read books out loud. It was a pretty good day overall. Again, I think I have like my editing software and everything more than a week already on my PC, and I'm just procrastinating every week with tomorrow. I say it like too many times after each other, man, but I really want to do it. So what I will do is just, it's gonna be a fuck it day. gonna wake up and then you say, fuck it, we're gonna start training already. If I feel good or not, fuck it. We train, we shower, we're gonna read. If we don't like reading, fuck it. And after that, we just start editing. Sounds very simple. I hope it is simple. Okay guys, my eyes are getting tired also, so I don't know, maybe it's the focus, maybe it's late. Really irritated. Thanks for watching, have a great day, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Okay guys, I'm just in like 10-15 minutes right now. I'm gonna put the camera a little bit higher. Okay guys, so I'm in like 15 minutes right now. I've watched a few intro videos and we're now going to start with the editing and everything. I wanted to say that I'm actually pretty hyped now to learn a lot of things. I really like that man's video. He's getting my attention. He does a lot of things with the video editing that it makes entertainable. So I'm actually looking forward to doing this more and more. I was thinking about the reason why it's so hard to start. And I think it's so hard to start. I was riding my bike this day somewhere and I had the thought like, why are we so scared of trying to do something? And then I thought, if I'm gonna start something now and I don't do it perfect, I feel miserable or like irritating or just like, fuck it, I don't want to do it anymore. And I was like, but what does it matter if I can only do 20% of anything that I start with? And if we do the 20%, that eventually will become 40 or 60 or 80 or even 100%, even if it's the first session, it doesn't have to be perfect and we don't have to be so hard on ourselves to start something new and be scared of not doing something correctly the first time. Like, what does it matter? Why are we so fixated on that? Tomorrow, I will just try to start it. And if I fail, I fail. If I don't do anything good, I won't do anything good. And if I only get 20%, I only get 20% done. And yeah, see what happens. So tomorrow we'll be busy. We're gonna read, we're gonna do the workout. And I also really want to do this now. Like, everything is installed, I have the documents, and looking forward to it, man. Looking forward to it. Nothing more to say here. I still don't know what I'm gonna do with this video, if we're gonna use it for daily content or use it for just separated extra content, but we will see about that. See you later.